Have you planned your vacation yet? You've a choice between sand and sunburn, or mountain climbing and the Charlie horse. I find it all very enervating, but we should all have some kind of holiday. So, my suggestion is a quiet little tour, say about 2,000 miles. I have just made a motion picture, North by Northwest, to show you some of these delights. And the ideal place to start our holiday fun trip is New York, where Cary Grant can go places and do things. You don't find a tasteful little murder on every guided tour, now do you? But this means we must leave Manhattan.
Hello there.
Tell me, why are you so good to me?
Shall I climb up and tell you why? How do I know you aren't a murderer?
You don't.
A train may be an old-fashioned way to travel, but an upper berth can be a lovely place to go when it's your time to go. After an uneventful fine night's rest, we arrive in Chicago. We seek out culture in a great art gallery. We can't leave Chicago without a visit to the Great Plain. The people are all so friendly in the great outdoors. And now for the climax of our tour, the inspiration of a great American monument, the serene nobility of Mount Rushmore. On this tour, you are sure of charming companions, like Cary Grant, entirely relaxed, and a bit on the reticent side.
I'm an advertising man, not a red herring. I've got a job, a secretary, a mother, two ex-wives, and several bartenders dependent upon me. And I don't intend to disappoint them all by getting myself slightly killed.
And for vacation romance, how about an amorous blonde like Eva Marie Saint? She's the kind of girl that gets into a man's blood, even if she has to shoot her way in. Now for the best news of all. You can enjoy this wonderful vacation while seated comfortably in this theater. I promise you nothing but entertainment, a vacation from all your problems, as it was for me.